Which is really amazing, like you imagine.
I know.
I know. And this is the gazebo. It's really amazing, like you wouldn't imagine. I've never been to this place because I hear it's pretty good. It's basically a spot where the Lucy Evelyn once stood. It's really amazing, like you wouldn't imagine. It's really amazing. Yeah, it's really amazing, like you wouldn't imagine. Anyway, it's really great summer. We're proud to sponsor this every year. It's really amazing, like you wouldn't imagine. It's really amazing, like you wouldn't imagine. This was built in the 1950s as a popular tourist attraction and shopping district. This here is some shops you see around here. As you see, it's really amazing, if you wouldn't imagine. Mill. This was built, I think, probably in the 1990s, and it's basically a golf course, and it also shares with the Thunder and Surf. It's really amazing. The Thunder and Surf, it's really amazing. I come here every year to Thunder, it's really amazing, if you imagine. You know, it's really amazing. It's gone through many changes, it's really amazing. Fantasy Island Amusement Park. Back in the 1970s, it was known as Hartman's Amusements. Later, they changed it to Fantasy Island Amusement Park. It's really amazing. Anyway, this is the summer of 2004. It's really amazing. Proud to sponsor this every year. Thank you. amazing. Anyway, let's see how they hold on. Pretty adventurous, so let's see how they hold up. Really amazing. Gotta have a stomach like her to deal with stuff like this. And really, he makes a putt, a hush falls over the crowd. It's really amazing. 2004. Really amazing, like you would imagine. A scooter wharf again. It's really amazing, like you would imagine. That's pretty amazing. Finest entertainment you would imagine. Here we have some kids playing. It's really amazing. This is basically the observation deck where I'm on. It's really amazing, like you would imagine. That's my dad.
Hello.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Ted.
Wow, what did you do? What is this? Thank you. Fud Ruckers, or they sing some Boys of Fortune, and Dom and Michelle at the Wizard Con next year for amazing, and they'll be doing media Halloween parades for amazing, some of those for too, big media Super Sunday. Also Saturday Night Nerds does not have a space on the internet, you can visit that Saturday Night Nerds.tripod.com for amazing.